Cheryl was mortified after her dad told her he would pose naked for her in a hilarious send-to-all sketch during Michael McIntyre's big show. In a preview of the show, which airs on Saturday, the singer, 35, was made to watch from the send-to-all box as the comedian, 42, sent out a plea to all her contacts to pose naked for her in a life drawing class. Michael, unable to contain his glee, wrote, "Hi babe. I'm getting private art lessons and my homework this week is life drawing. Would you come round and pose naked for me? It'll only take a few hours, we can have a good natter and don't worry, I'll whack the heating up. If you'd rather we can position fruit and stuff in front of your naughty bits. Please say yes, need to know tonight." Before the funny man could press send, Cheryl asked if the text could be altered so that it didn't sound so needy, as she requested he changed "please say yes" to "let me know." Unexpectedly, it was Cheryl's dad who replied first from Newcastle, as he told his daughter, "It's cold up here. I'll only need a grape." The hilarious clip comes after Cheryl urged haters to focus on enjoying the performances and the greatest dancer rather than being critical, as they're not trying to revolutionize the world. Cheryl was speaking at the program launch for the show when she made the comments. She said, "It makes me sad that we really put a lot of focus onto criticism. Just enjoy. It's entertainment, we're not trying to revolutionize the world. People are just trying to entertain you with their talent, with their skill, with their passion. I'm just looking forward to watching people shine." The singer is on the judging panel for the dancing series, alongside Strictly Zoti Mabuse and Glee star Matthew Morrison. She revealed her main dancing experience, aside from the choreographed moves she learned as a member of Girls Aloud, was going to summer school at the Royal Ballet when she was 9. However, Cheryl added that she would not have the right to tell a ballerina what to do as her time at the school was so long ago.